So tell me your qualifications. You realize all you have to do is taste the Busch dog brew. So here's the list of ingredients. Oh, there is no alcohol, but there is one more ingredient, pork butt. Excellent interview. Congratulations, you're hired. Should we tell him I'm not really the Busch beer guy?
Nah, we'll turn it in. He'll probably get hired anyway.